Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Shadow of the Tomb Raider. I've been looking forward to this game for so long. If you know anything about me, is that I absolutely love the Tomb Raider series. Tomb Raider 1 and 2 is one of my favorite, well, two of my favorite games of all time. That is a terrifying big pussy, and we're just gonna jump right into this. Overall difficulty, I'm just gonna do normal, because I could do hard, and then just cut out all the times I failed. I'll be here for 24 hours, but the series will be here for like 2 seconds. The camera just started because it's loading, and I apologize about that. Ooh, I've been waiting for this moment for a while. Also, I have a sore throat, but I wanted to get this done, so I'm gonna have a video up before launch day. Shadow of the Tomb Raider was created by a diverse and talented team comprised of multiple genders, backgrounds, ethnicities, religious beliefs, blah, 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 blah. Basically, it's just saying, hey, stop being so PC, okay? Let us tell the story and enjoy the story. Welcome to Shadow of the Tomb Raider. Also, what I'm gonna try to do through this entire Let's Play, if you guys want me to do a Let's Play of this, is I'm gonna stay quiet through all the cutscenes, unless something wild happens that'll butt in without meaning to. Just let you guys get immersed as well. There's always a cutscene at the start. And the last one was Tomb Raider, the boat crashing or something? Is something else crashing?
What are you doing?
Lara, why do you keep getting yourselves in these scenarios? What is up with you and transport? God, this game looks stunning. Jonah! My boy! Look how good this game looks!
Get ready to jump!
No fucking way!
Jonah, we have to!
Are you out of your fucking mind, Lara?
We have no choice!
I'm not jumping out of this plane!
Imagine if they just died off the start. Roll credits. Holy hell, this looks incredible. Holy hell, this looks incredible. Oh, I'm so excited. Oh, I miss video games. Like, Jonah. just to get immersed in a video game again. Oh, God. I'm sorry, I'm such a nerd. Yeah, where did you end up? Oh.
Shit.
You okay?
Jonah, I'm here. Just a little stuck. A rock hit my leg.
Don't move, I'll get help.
No, I'm right on Trinity's tail. I don't want to attract attention.
I'm on my way.
I won't be long.
One thing I'm going to point out about graphics being updated, obviously it's going to follow, like, the characters are going to follow mouth movements based on what they're saying, but if you watch, their Adam's apple goes up and down as well. Lara, what are you doing? This is not an episode of Saw. E. Markiplier! There we go. Actually, let me do one quick change. That face, I paused that. All right, apologies about that. I just realized subtitles weren't on. And I also added a thing. Oh, her leg is ripped to bits. Sorry, hold on. The facial expressions are fantastic.
Shit.
Yeah, YouTube, she said that. Also, Jonah said the F word before, okay? That's in the video game. That's not for me. Do not unmonetize this video. Thank you. Ooh, we're in control. Okay. W, I guess. That works. There you go. Atta girl. Screw everything to do with this. It's like, you know, you watch those documentaries where they crawl in the tunnels that's barely bigger than what they are. That is a giant hole. Like, literally like this. No, nope. Lara, you have bigger balls than me. I'm not saying something, because I have huge testicles. I don't know why I said. I'm sorry. I'm an idiot. Man. I'm already obsessed. Like I was saying before, is I turned on languages. So you can either do everyone else who is a different language speaks in English, so it's easier, you know, to comprehend what they're saying. Or there's an option to let them talk in their native tongue, and then just subtitles. So I put on native tongue for immersiveness. The word? Immersion? I thought it was better. And that's the Trinity logo. Trinity logo, as a backstory, bad guys. Feel free, also I did a Let's Play on Rise of the Tomb Raider, so feel free to go and watch that whenever you're done with this. Yep, an emblem representing Trinity.
I know.
Still got it.
Be careful, the way into the site is
holy
traps.
Hell.
Trinity's not done
yeah,
with
no
you.
Hell.
They're protecting
oh,
something.
Okay, press that to jump.
Six
easy.
Weeks.
Survival guide, got it.
And still no solid readings on who's leading the local Trinity cell. But I talked to some people in town, and they're excited. There's a VIP coming to the Day of the Dead.
Day of the Dead?
We should look into it.
We're in Mexico? Press W in space to jump to an overhanging surface. Lara! Massive. Massive. Massive cradlers, you know? How the hell are we gonna get up there? Press W and jump to the ledge. This girl is wild. I mean, I've been playing Tomb Raider for 10 plus years. I know she's wild, but girl, she's wild. Oh my God, that looks stunning.
I made it.
I'm on my way in, almost there.
God. Sorry, I didn't wait. Be careful.
Just visually is one thing I love about the game. Like, even gameplay I love. I enjoy the story as well. But look at that, man. Oh my days. Nerdgasm is exactly the term I would use. Also, whenever she goes into cutscenes, my camera freaks out. Nice, that's gonna be fun to edit. I apologize in advance. Ooh, Trinity's already planted ya. Star Stars? So again, this is 2 days earlier.
Get a load of this place.
How is she able to walk like that?
Research paid off. Now we know what Trinity's
at. I thought her leg was mangled.
Yeah, they really didn't want us in here.
I'm glad we followed your father's notes.
Mm-hmm.
I saw where the passage collapsed on you back there. You want me to take a look at that wound?
No, I'm fine.
What is all this?
Constellations. This inscription is some sort of riddle. Pink fish.
Pink fish?
Silver-crowned mountain. There's a date here. But something's off.
Looks like they're just taking a piece.
Perhaps intentionally.
Just a chunk.
Why would Trinity sabotage this? They usually just destroy everything.
No, I think the damage is older.
All right, Lara, time to go.
Lara.
Jono, you hero.
You gotta get out of here.
Go, run. Lara, stop being a goddamn tourist. Are you serious?
Come on.
That's like every person, every tourist in LA whenever the big quake happens. Run your little legs off, Lassie. Ooh, everything got really, really tight. That's what he said. Damn it.
If you hadn't dragged me out, I'd still be in there taking pictures.
We'd still be in there.
Tourists.
Don't know if you'd be doing much.
Jonah.
Hey, you want to freshen up? Regroup at the cafe? Dr. Dominguez is supposed to be there at night.
Sounds good. I'll try and decipher the riddle, see if the date has anything to do with it.
Right. Pink fish, Silver Crown Mountains, I'll look into it. By the way,
pretty.
This cafe is supposed to have really good food. I know the chef.
This guy's 100% Californian.
After all of that,
100% Californian. The amount of times I've heard the phrase, this place does really good food. If I had a dollar for every time someone said that, I may have like $150. Ah, the Day of the Dead. This looks sick. Whoa, what do you call the Disney film? Or is it Pixar and Day of the Dead? Oh, it's a good watch too. Now we're getting toasty, boys! I'm Googling it whilst I'm doing this.
Anything new on Dr. Dominguez?
Not much. He's leading a few Trinity digs in the area.
My father mentioned him in his journal more than once. He's an expert on pre-colonial ruins.
Everyone says he's a great guy. Big help to the town. So how's your leg?
Try no luck.
Is she onto something?
The riddle. Its directions.
Book of
to
life.
Find the hidden city. Go south along the shore until you find the pink fish.
I found something for that. It's pink dolphins, found only in the Amazon.
That would do it.
Then chase the heart of the serpent to the silver-crowned mountain.
God, she's intelligent.
Look at this. It's the constellation Hydra, the serpent. This star is the heart. It's set in the southwest.
So southwest from the Amazon River. Brazil.
Peru.
Just further on down?
This date from the ruins, see? If you look closely, it is damaged. This number looks like a Maya 13, but what if it's really an 8? With precession, it...
What?
Precession. The
Peru's
Earth
the
tilts,
coast.
So over time, these stars appear in a different place on the horizon. Important if you're navigating by the night sky.
Okay.
In the Maya calendar, that's a 2,000 year difference. Back then, the heart of the serpent set directly to the west.
That's why it's improved.
Okay.
Brazil. Trinity has been looking in the wrong place.
Exactly. We need to look for the Silver Crowned Mountain in Peru. There's more. Something about a key. What is Trinity looking for in the hidden city?
Doctor, we found it.
Yes. Show me.
The facial expressions are perfect. I'm a little obsessed.
You heard that too, right?
Let's see where he goes.
Alright, I'm gonna follow. Wait. Is Rock coming to play?
Trinity's watching this place. Let's try to blend in.
Let's go.
Trinity's people are armed. I heard they brought in reinforcements.
Okay.
I'll stay out of their way. I want to avoid what happened with the
Ooh,
last cell we took down.
This place is pretty.
We were at the other site. So much for a night off.
Where did Dominguez go?
He can't be far. He must be in the courtyard somewhere.
Yeah.
Let's look around.
I have all settings turned up to max, by the way, and this looks stunning.
Hey, sir,
because
how's it going?
This is the game that they use whenever they Nvidia released a new graphics card. The RTX, I want to say? The 2000 series?
A este lo atraparon bebiéndose las ofrendas.
Oh dear. I'm sure I was just as mischievous as a child.
No hay que castigarlo. El tequila se encargará de eso. Tomó bastante.
Instead of scolding her child, the tequila will tell him what's up. Yep, 100% what tequila's for. I've had bad experiences with tequila, okay? I do not screw with tequila anymore. Me and tequila, no bueno.
Para mi papá.
Maybe I could light one for my mother. I'm not really used to
crying. Yeah, what do you call her dad? Richard Croft, right? Lara's dad?
No, this is fine.
I mean, I don't know a lot about this game.
He's at the gate.
Oh, he's right there. Hold on. I'm going to back up in case he gets seen. Jonah? Oh, Jonah's right there. Okay, I have to go through. Cutscene. Okay. Now what? Side exit? Or entrance?
I think I can find another way over the wall.
Yep, that'll do it.
I'll take care of these guys. Hey, fellas, how you doing?
Good.
Jonah, you hero.
I heard there was some kind of crazy fiesta, like chicks and skull makeup.
Jonah is exactly the wingman that I need. Not to get laid, but a working wingman. I can appreciate him.
I wanted to make like an offering. What's that thing you do with the blankets? All right. You know what? I can see you guys are busy. I won't waste any more of your time. Y'all keep on trucking. Thanks for your service. Keeping us safe.
Attaboy, Jonah. Proud of you. He did exactly what he needed to do. 100% distraction.
Jonah.
Let us on our way.
Good. Those guards weren't at the gate earlier. Dominguez must suspect something.
33 to 34, 1 year old. Man, the attention to detail in this game is phenomenal.
Excuse me,
stunning attention to detail. It's hard to commentate when all you want to do is look. There'll be parts of this where I just say nothing. Just letting you guys know. This is not gonna be like a funny moment style video, whatever. This is all of us enjoying it and taking in the story. Let's go around. So this is the graveyard. What are they looking for in the graveyard? Let's have a look where I'm meant to go. Also, I have a sore throat, so I apologize if I get super raspy. How you doing, sir?
Tuvimos nuestra luna de miel.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Quizás haga el viaje por mi cuenta.
Jesus. Damn, poor guy. Didn't even make it to the honeymoon, so they got married and she passed away. Oof. I can't even imagine.
Pardon. Jonah. Dominguez is not just the leader of the cell. I think he's the leader of Trinity.
As a whole? Jesus.
Laura.
Yeah, I heard you.
Disculpe, señorita.
My fault.
Alright, let's go around. He's the leader of Trinity. If he's the leader of Trinity, he's gonna know exactly who I am. And just as the Croft family as a whole, okay? As far as archaeology goes, where guys are like the celebrities.
Someone set off a trap at the first site. We think it was Croft.
Wait.
What's wrong?
I want confirmation. No more guessing.
Croft. They're looking at me.
Sure, we get visual confirmation.
Duh, they know I'm here.
Jonah, they might have noticed me.
Oh, they have.
The back alley.
I'll find another way around.
They've 100% noticed me. Oh, what do you call the festival based around, like, celebrating, death, like, death is like your god.
Doctor, son muchos de sus hombres.
There was a, what do you call it, there was a Netflix special where it talked about dark tourism and whatnot, and the guy went to someone, people who celebrate death. That was their thing. And they look up to, like, they look up to death as, like, their leader, like, kind of like Satanists, but.
Dominguez wants confirmation Croft is here. You have the photo. Female, Caucasian, early 20s.
100%, yep.
You got that?
Screwed. Just go. Just go. Just go.
They'll find her.
Good. I don't want anyone to get it.
Oh, I can hug this guy. How you doing?
Oye, fuera de mi oficina.
Whoa, okay, alright. Close the door. What door are you talking about?
Lo siento.
Don't you touch that kid. Don't you dare.
Go.
Go. Yeah, go.
The readings at the site are unlike anything we've ever
do
seen.
Do not kill that kid.
It's the key to our next phase.
Watching you!
This is it. We'll be ready.
Okay, so is it control or C to crouch? Or just auto! Sure, that works too!
Jonah, oh. They've entered the dig site. It's fenced off and there's a guard at the gate. I'll find another way in.
I found a good spot. I'll watch the perimeter.
All right. So where are we heading to? What do you call it? It was like, they celebrate like after Day of the Dead. They have another day where they celebrate, Santa Muerte, or that's what, it's something like that. Santa Muerte, yeah. Just to have a look at it. It's like a death-based religion, I'm pretty sure. Don't quote me on that. Excuse me. I've lost the mask. The blue and green are coming out. Booty on show! That's when you know it's about getting lit. I said that unironically. Welcome to 2018.
There's got to be more to these ruins.
Jesus, that booty is fat too. My god.
Maya Pyramid.
Thank you for watching this. Sorry.
Some sort of cave.
What do you hear? Sneak down, sneak down. Don't run down, sneak down.
Far enough out of your shot.
No, no.
Oh, Jesus, please, go there. Okay. How do we sneak up? Sneak up, sneak up. What button is it? F. Got it. Ooh, drag him into the glass. Yes, the glass. The grass.
Mr. Lead Archaeologist, your employment has been terminated. Please. No, I have money.
Oh, between the eyes! Oh, good night, San Diego. My god.
You work for Trinity. What did they find?
Well, they've been searching for a temple entrance for many years. Today they found it. I have to go warn my sister. She's on her way here now.
Okay. You do your thing. I'll be here. Just shut up and stay low. Joey, don't make a commotion.
Trinity just tried to kill a local archaeologist.
Yeah, they know something. That's
cute. I have to find what they're looking for.
Ooh, box. What is this? What is this?
This is Commander
oh, E.
Rourke.
Sorry.
All teams, get ready for Operation Blackout.
Weed! I love weed! E, yes! Medical marijuana! Perfect! It's actually not. In case you guys are like, wait, what is this game? No, it's not. I'm sorry to disappoint. 100% just burst your bubble right off the bat. That's what I specialize in, to be honest. Just a lot of... Oh. Got that, and then I ran past a little box over here. What in the hell is this? Scrap. Salvage. You salvaged a craft. Oh, yeah, there's a crafting element to this game. Got it. And that was... I read that real quick. I'm kind of proud of myself. A little space and then space again.
I know this figure. Ishel, the goddess of the full moon.
Well, that's a full moon.
And this is Shakshel, the new moon. There's an inscription. Shakshel, the key lies beyond her gaze.
Gaze. Well, if it's a full moon, the gaze would be the reflection on the water!
The entrance must be down there.
Got it! I'm a genius!
To make my way down.
Oh. Press jump and then E to attach to craggy walls. True story, the name Craig comes from, wait, sorry, rappelling. Press to rappel down or climb from vertical.
Okay, this should work.
Jesus, this woman's. Craig means to be near a crag or something like that, true story. Oh, careful. Oh, Jesus! Screw everything to do with this scenario.
I want the site secured ASAP. When Dr. Dominguez
oh, I see
arrives,
it.
We all go in together.
Can I rappel the whole way down? I can. That's a big ass rope. Careful. So how do we get over there? What do we see? Oh, I see it. Save yourself. All right, let's head down. My phone just bleeped at me. What do you see over there? A ledge I can jump to? That was not a ledge I could jump to. Okay. I saw, I was like, you know what? Maybe. Nope. Clearly not. Oh, we can go around this way. Okay. That makes a lot more sense. And then we can get up on top of the little stack. Is that a stack? That is a stack.
All units, perfect. Get ready. Dr. Dominguez is on his way down.
I better hurry.
Oh, I'm going. As fast as your little buddy can take me. Ha! Got it. Gravel down onto climbable walls. Wait a second. Oh, you're good. Careful, pick yourself back up.
I've got this.
Wall run. A and D again. One more, and then jump. Got it. Yes! God, you're a beautiful woman! And then just bring it down. Bring it across. This is stupid. Holy hell!
Looking at that cave.
Yeah! How the hell did we not notice this cave before? That cave is ridiculous! Alright, well, sorry, where are we going here? Didn't think so. That's that way. So we're gonna go back. Is there anywhere else where I can go from here? Why would they make this climbable if it's not climbable? Can I swing from here? Oh, I can. Gotcha. Back and forth. Back, forth, and this one! Atta girl!
Jonah,
Eventually, oh my god, I love Sea of Thieves. 100% looks like a Sea of Thieves logo. Oh, sorry. Keep an eye on Trinity out here. Burnished cat mushrooms with thick stem. Used for endurance mixtures. I like it. Endurance mushrooms. Literally just an energy drink. Or just mushrooms by itself.
Cave looks like it's usually underwater.
Oh yeah, the moss and everything. Good spot. What we got here?
The carvings on this Maya monolith are far too deteriorated to read.
I'll take you. Actually, let's just have a look. I'm done at just inspect murals. It's just stunning. I love everything to do with, you know, culture, architecture, everything. Wait, what? Oh, I see. Yep, and just pull it. Just old ruins and everything. It's always been a fascination of mine. Oh. Just scramble under obstructions. Got it! Okay. There's a little bit I have to learn. Ooh, this tunnel, man. Rats! That's a lot of rats! Oh, a little bit of jitter. Apologies. Ooh, it's a bit jittery. There's your mushroom. There's something in the water. Something over there. More. I'm getting all the things. I'm 100% a hoarder when it comes to these kind of games. So apologies in advance. I know where I'm meant to go in there, but there's more stuff that I can find. Like this. There's two ways. Okay. But which is the way to Amarillo? What's over there? Skill point. How do I do that? It said campfire or base camps. Got it. What was this? Something lit up over here. What in the hell is this? What did I get? XP is what I got. Hell yes. Right, let's go. Let's head in. Left control, dive. On it. I probably should have went up for air before this. Even that gap. It's a large fish. The way I imagine these games is like, just imagine yourself literally in this scenario. That's an Ely boy. Oh, I'll take that. There you go. Back under. I did get this thing, right? Oh, that was just for air. Okay. Take your air, back under. Fill your lungs and away we go. There's always a light at the end of the tunnel. Wild! Whoa! Okay, what am I doing? What am I pressing? Nothing. Come on. This is not Five Nights at Freddy's. There is no need for jump scares. What? Why are we not going up? Why are we not going up? Oh no. Go back down. Go back down. Lara? What are you doing? Getting past the rock. Are you serious? Nah, it just gives me anxiety just looking at that. Go, Lara! Jesus. You are wild! Out of control! Oh my god, my heart just sank. Just looking at it, you know she was gonna make it through, but... Missing gear. Wait. Progress past this point requires the reinforced knife. Alright. Okay, that's not what I'm looking for. Well, so we have to go, find the knife, and come back here. Gotcha. Alright, let's go. Let's go see what we can find. Ooh, what was that? That's what that was. Okay. Didn't even see that on the side. Parkour, boys. Parkour. This looks like the...
I made it.
Yeah, the temple under the ground, like the... Like the rock said. was that?
Whoa.
What was that?
That's not good.
No.
Laura, Trinity's blasting their way in.
I can tell. It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top.
So there's the ladder. So what's that being pulled by? What's that the pulley system on? Let's have a look. What do we have? Make this jump. Just swing it. Ah, I see. Can we get on that before it goes up? I can. And on this before it goes down. Go, 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 go. And climb. Yes! Got it! Counterbalancing weights. We can jump on here. This is gonna start to go down. So where do we go from here? Okay, so we need to put something on that one so that I can go up to the very, very top. Actually, no, there's a ladder over there, right? All right. Well, let's go have a look around and see if I can pick up something. Like that! Like that cart! You will fit perfectly after I go and grab some things.
How's it going?
Hold on.
There are platforms that can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
Oh, I didn't... I...
Breaking up. Got some activity here. I'm gonna get closer.
We both already know what that is. It's your boy back there!
I have to raise that bell somehow.
Oh, I know. And this is how we're gonna do it. So we're gonna do this. Okay. We're gonna pull it, break it, and now we just push the cart on top of it. Ah, use your legs, woman! Put it back into it! Now go. Wait. Really? Alright, so we did that. Oh, I can go up top and jump on. I got it. Gotcha, 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 gotcha. Easy puzzle. Aha! Now we can hopefully make this jump. Yes, we can. Ooh, and then we can jump on the ladder. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Stop falling. Jump! What are you doing? You si- Dense! Make the jump and don't fall down. Lara, common sense is everything. And I know you're not a millennial. Break. Keep on climbing. It's gonna shimmy a little bit. And then you're gonna jump. You're gonna run and jump. Lada girl! Oh, some people. What dis? And then I do like the last game. Can I put it on here? Put it to there. Haha, got it. Now we can use this as a... Ah, it's like playing Rise of the Tomb Raider yesterday. And we are down. Laura, get down from the rope. I feel like her father. Laura, get down from the rope, dear. Dearest Laura. Please get down from the rope. Oh, I see that thing over there. I want it. I see it glowing. And I need it. Like. That's sliding down. Stop sliding down. Can I go up here instead? No, that's not gonna work. The idea is, yeah, so I'm gonna go from here, put that on there, and then I go from there, then I can potentially go up to here. But I can't do that. Get down from the rope, Lara. Oh my God. I'm gonna lose my mind. Okay, this is what we're gonna do. I am convinced that my game is broken. So, actually before I plug this in, let me just restart it. I'm determined that this game is bugged. So I'm gonna fix this bug somehow. I restarted the game and I spawned on top of the... Oh my God, game. I spawn on top of the broken part. Sure, going with it. I'm breaking the game, boys. Put it up there. All right, oh, time to break the game again, because I'm gonna go over here and I won't be able to get over. Mind you, I did turn off, I stopped the recording, turned it off, but then there was an update for this game on Steam, so. And it turns out I still can't get down! This is what I get for playing the game before it's released. This is what I get. Wait, if I wasn't able to get on the other side, I'd probably be able to get down here either. I'm stuck on the rope! Hold on. We're gonna get through this together. I'm gonna plug my controller in. I don't wanna play it on controller. But I wanna see if it works on controller. And it doesn't. What? What button was it? X, A, Y, B, B. Well, we're playing on controller for a bit. I'll play on mouse and keyboard whenever they fix that bug. But for some reason, I can get down on controller. Sure. All right, well, we're going back for a bit. Oh, okay, this is worth it. It costs resources. Go on. It requires a lockpick. Hey, what you doing, big girl? Now there was something, I want this. I really want this. So I'm intrigued for a second. You know what, I can get down on controller. I'm gonna continue to have my controller plugged in. And I'm gonna go press B on the controller and then continue back on mouse and keyboard. Whoa, it's one of those again. God damn it, start looking around. Tripwire, I see you. And that's gonna do it. All right, let's see what puzzles over here. Get here. Eat a Klingon, don't even need it, I'm at the top. I can never stop. One hop.
Need to find a way to destroy that debris.
That's fine, we have a good old Mr. Mario Kart over here. That's gonna do something, I assume. Dope! That did nothing. Oh, what's this? So, what's that attached to up there? I don't think it was attached to anything, and that was kind of pointless.
Need to find a way to destroy that.
Got it. So, if it's telling me to cut that, okay, let's just back out. So there is no back out. I understand now. Mouse and keyboard.
Need to find a way to destroy that debris. There's
okay. What did I just click? How did I back out? Let's have a look. C. Got it. But then that's not gonna do much. Oh, it turns. I see. Got it. And then we pull it. Too smart. C. Got it. I see. Classic comedy. Oh wait, no, we'll turn it even further. It's got a rope in the back. So you can pull it up, cut it, let it ride. Keep on going. There. Okay, now we can cut you. Perfect. Attach you onto here. Get back on here. Soldier boy. Soldier boy. It was Soldier Boy did crank that, wasn't it? I assume so. And let her go! Yes! Easy! Now we can let that fly. Please don't break anything on the way back. Ladder, on it. That's just gonna be a fast series of jumps. Okay, anything else I can pick up while I'm here? I nearly missed you. Oh, sorry. I just got really malicious at that rock over there. Screw that rock formation in particular. Oh, no. Hey, okay. Girlfriend, get on. Oh my days. Okay, just please just get onto here. Thank you. That was pointless. I'm going back. Oh, okay, little sticks in the ground. Kinda indicate. Gotcha. Ah, it lags a little bit whenever it goes to cutscenes, and I apologize. My computer's just, you know, shitting itself because I want to run this at max quality because this game looks absolutely stunning, but at the same point, it ruins my computer, so. I should invest in a streaming PC for that very reason, but if I start doing more Let's Plays, I will. Oh, just jump. Got it. Oh, what? Whoa, that even scared me. I'm a jumpy feller. So get on here, grapple down. Bob's your uncle. Right down. Keep on trucking. Keep on going. Nice. Let's see you jump off. Cutscene.
Jonah.
Yeah, I'm here.
Jonah, there's a mural here. It shows a box.
Amazing!
Inscription says, the silver box of Ishal. That must be what's in the Hidden City. This is a Maya myth. It says the box will summon the god Kukulkan.
The creation god? Is that what Trinity's after?
Wait, there's more. Looks like a series of cataclysms. A tsunami.
Earthquake?
A storm.
Storm?
An earthquake.
There it is.
Volcanic eruption.
It's Peru, it makes sense.
Well, in my belief, Kukulkan is the god of creation and destruction.
I guess that makes sense. You know, volcanoes.
This
destroying
looks like
to create land.
Constellation, but the stars seem out of alignment.
We'll move it. Fix it. Fix it to what you know. Actually, you don't even know this, because this was 2 days before you saw the star alignment. Okay, it's a game of dot to dot. Whoa, fancy dagger.
I found a dagger. There's an inscription. The key to Ishel's heart unlocks the cleansing.
So we need that.
We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Yeah.
Let's think this through.
But if you grab it...
Laura, Trinity guards are coming your way.
If you grab that, stuff's gonna happen. Yeah, exactly. Ooh, that depth. That, what do you call it, change? Like the... aperture change. That was a real nice touch. Yep. It's time to bail! It's time to bounce! Even though I love your facial expressions, it's time to bounce! You've done a lot here, Lara.
Shit. Jonah, get to higher ground.
Oh no, you took it, didn't you?
Jonah's like, God damn it, Lara, you're a mess! You always do this! Which is true.
Dr. Dominguez and more men. Apparently we found what we're looking for. Great.
Go. Bounce through. We're gonna have some, kill some bitches on the way through. But that's okay.
Yes, I heard you.
That's what we're here.
Dominguez is coming tonight.
Ooh.
I get it. What I'm telling you
hide.
What the fuck do you think I'm doing? Checking on the water.
That was the game,
right?
Not me, YouTube.
Okay. Let's make sure everything's copacetic here.
Hide him in the bushes. Nicely done.
Let's go with that pump. Answer me. You finished with that pump yet?
Grab the body. Can I grab? I thought I pressed E on the body.
This isn't time for games, shithead. You stuck in the elevator?
Oh, I gotta go up here. Fair. Now, what's going on here? Careful, does it?
Operation Blackout has been initiated. None of the local workers leave the site alive.
Okay. Go
fuck.
Over.
We've planned for this. Make sure the perimeter's secure.
But he's looking that way.
I think in there. I don't know.
He was cut off mid-conversation. That is not suspicious at all. Can I throw this?
This is taking way too long. Dominguez has to wait for us when he gets here.
What now? I'll investigate. Outpost. On something, we'll advise. Taking a look.
They always fall for the bottle trick.
This isn't right. Your privilege has been revoked.
They all fall for the bottle trick. And I'm going to take your things and... Sayonara! Excuse me. So I have 2 skill points at base camp now. So. Well, to scramble again. Gotcha.
Have to be quick.
Oh, all right. We're ready. Oh, sorry for the lag. Right. I will try and fix that for after this episode. So much for being quick. Oh, you ducked. There we go. Anybody else? Or are we done? Are we done? That's fine. Do we have any others? Alright. I thought quick was meant, you know what? We can just ram this through real quick and then we can just get on our way. But oh no! Alright. My apologies. I went loud that time, okay? I went very loud. Anything else? No? A few bodies, but it's not. So, we're doing it again. We're doing it again, and that's fine.
Visual confirmed.
God damn it!
Engage.
Damn it, they brought reinforcements! Ah, I apologize. Ah, screw it. We're
She's
okay.
Killing our people. Fuck.
I just go like, oh my god, it's COD ghosts!
Target sighted.
Oh, we brought out the gun this time. You're done. Can you tell I've been playing, like, the last kind of online game I played on PC really has been called, or CSGO. Because I aimed for the head and went down their body. God damn it. PC games, I'm ruined. I'm 100% ruined. Oop, gotta go. That's a Molotov, gotta go.
I hope that's all of them.
I hope so too. Apologies for bringing you in this situation, Lara. I'll try and be a little bit more stealthy next time. Because I know you're good at that stuff. We'll take this. We'll take you. Just take all of your things. And we'll be on our way. I like this game. No, I don't really want to move them. I'm going to check for anything else. Why can't I click this? Wait, what is... Oh, it's a can. Can I pick this? Oh, I can. I can throw it at the fire, probably, huh? Oh, I can zoom in further with Q! Dope! Gotcha! Didn't know that. Alright. Can you jump this way? No. Oh, just go through the gate, of course. I'm just so used to Lara just climbing in and around. That going through the gate just seemed way too easy. Cutting. Do it. Take. No, 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 no. Don't you. Uh oh.
Stop. Don't hurt her.
Lara, you messed up.
Way I hope with me. You know I've been interested in your work.
Trinity always is.
The key of Sasha. I've sacrificed my life for this. The silver box of Isha. Give it to me.
It's in a safe place.
You don't have it.
Nope.
occurred to me that you would just take.
I don't think she would either.
This key and the silver box, we can remake the world.
Jonah did neither.
And certainly with none of this. But without the box, the apocalypse, the death of the sun.
You're lying.
Lara, you felt it when you took the key.
Tremors are common.
But tsunami is coming, and this is the first of many catastrophes you're doing.
You would have done the same.
God. Yeah. By taking the key, you set the apocalypse in motion. Do you realize the tragedy you have unleashed?
For doing the apocalypse, having a giant cave, or a giant skull cave, that supposedly no one's seen before.
The cleansing has begun. It falls to me now to stop it before it consumes us all.
And just moving a few tiles about, you know? It's not that holds the key to the apocalypse. I think you'd wrap it up a little better. You messed up though, Lara. You lost a few brownie points here. You messed up. Holy hell! Okay, we're going. I apologize for coming. Ooh, fail army. Every fail army video ever. Oh my god, did you record that? Oh, this is going on fail army. Here you go. Break it, we're on our way. This is a really cool scene. Kind of like the last one where we're going up the ice mountain and we're slipping down the snow. If you remember Rise of the Tomb Raider, exactly what that was like. I love how they have another one. I'm not complaining. Okay, just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. Take a right turn. How did this happen so fast? I'm going with the water for the first time. Oh God. No, just, you're not holding on to anything. There's no point. What am I trying to reach here? Okay. Whoa, what am I reaching here? Building. Not just a dead corpse just chilling. You have to go. You gotta swim. You gotta go now. Like, everything was absolutely destroyed, even though the tsunami just occurred. Explain that! Go for air. Just get a little gap. Little breath. Right back under! We're going through! E. I don't even know if we needed to do that. There it is! Markiplier! Oh, sorry, just smashed your face on the way through. This is grim. This is very grim. But we need to come up for air. We're crawling through the truck. What can you use? Yeah, F. Would you not use the pointy part of it? I guess it makes sense. The end of it's probably like a metal tip or something like that. You did well, Lara. Just keep going.
Got to find high ground.
Oh, we know. How did everything turn to ruin so fast? Uh-oh. This is not looking good. Actually, maybe we can climb up. Good. Now where are we going? Look around. Whoa, boat! This is really sick! E. Careful. Balancing act. On top of the digger. That's not a digger. Okay. I assumed wrong. Everything's happening so fast! Onto this. Oh, I thought it was moving a bit slower. I apologize about that. We're back on our way. E. Back. Alright. It's laid out so well. I love everything about this. I'm not a fanboy! Jump. Straight. Easy. Easy peasy! We're going around. We're going around. You're glitching out. You're in the wall. This is not what I want you to do. Go around and you're gonna jump. And you're gonna just keep spamming jump. Atta girl! Up on the ledge! Well, allegedly anyway. What a video! Just keep going around. It's okay. Just keep your composure. Keep your composure. No. Oh, God. Kid, don't you dare. Kid, don't you dare! This is grim. That is grim. Jesus. I mean, it's exactly what would happen in a scenario like this. I meant to jump up. We died in the same spike. That hair. I tried to jump up, but she must have just already been in motion of going right. Apologies. All right, we're back. No wonder you're absolutely exhausted. You're done. You're done for. You're just like your father. Wait, Jonah's here?
Jonah!
What are the chances of Jonah being on here?
Laura? I was so worried.
What are the chances?
Wes.
What do you mean?
Dominguez. He has the dagger. I lost it. After everything that my father went through, I gave Trinity exactly what they wanted. He'll use the box and the knife to remake the world.
To remake it into what?
I don't know. He thinks he can rid it of sin and weakness. A man like that, we have to stop him.
It's not just Donald Trump.
It's all my fault.
We'll figure it out, okay? I promise.
No. We have to get to the hidden city before Trinity. We have to find the silver box.
Okay, but first, we're going to help these people get to safety, and then we'll go after the box.
No one is safe. Not if he gets the box first. I have to go. I'm the only one.
You're the only one that can what? You don't know that you caused all this, Laura. Not everything is about you. These people need us here. We can do good now. Besides, what do we gotta go on? A riddle? We're gonna need more than pink fish and silver crowns to get to the hidden city.
Jesus, Jonah. Snap!
We're gonna help these people. And then we'll find us a plane.
Jesus. But you did mess up, Laura. Okay, we're not gonna forget that. Don't let it play on your conscience, but hey, you did this. And ladies and gentlemen, that is where we're gonna leave episode 1. Thank you all so much for watching. If you do wanna see more of this series, please leave a like down below. Let's do what other cool kids do. Can we get 5 likes? Smash! But for real though, thank you so much for watching. Hit that join button if you want to support me and what I do to make better, more high quality videos. Get emotes in the comment section. Get yourself a badge in the comment section as well, as long as your own VIP Discord server and all that good stuff so you can talk to me one-on-one. But ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. This game does come out tomorrow by the time I'm uploading this. So I hope you enjoy this. I'll see you tomorrow for episode 2. Hopefully, it should be. Everything you need to know, links are down below, and like, subscribe, all that stuff. I'll talk to you all in the next one.